Hi, we are going to solve another numerical problem from solid state. See that. What is that numerical from your textbook? This is a 22nd one from the textbook. An atom crystallizes in FCC, crystal lattice, and has a density 10 gram per centimeter cube with unit cell edge length of 110 pm. Edge length they given, that means A given. Calculate number of atoms present in a 1 gram of crystal. They given mass of the crystal. They told that is FCC. And they given a density. And 1 gram of a crystal. Mass of the crystal also they given. So, finally, what they given in the question, I will write. Here density given. First of all, crystallization FCC. FCC they are giving means what you can say? Z value will be 4. Density value they given how much? 10 gram per centimeter cube. And unit cell edge length, A value given how much? 100 pm. Here centimeters is there, so that I have to convert this picometers into 10 power minus 12 meters. After that, this 100 into 10 power minus 12 meters into centimeters means into 100. Finally, what I can say, 10 power 4 into 10 power minus 12. How much coming? Minus 12 plus 4. 10 power minus 8 centimeters. A value finally how much? 10 power minus 8 centimeters. Again, what they given? Number of atoms. They need a atoms. So that moles you have to find out, N value. Moles required means mass by molar mass. What is the mass they given? Mass they given is 1 gram. So what we have to find out? Molar mass find out means moles will come. Moles you are getting means number of atoms will come. Okay, then see here. What I will use formula here again. What is the formula? Density is equal to MZ A cube NA. Here again I need a molar mass, so all the things I will send that side. Density into A cube into NA. Here denominator they are going to numerator this side, and Z coming here. Density, previous density how much is there? Gram per centimeter cube. Gram per centimeter cube. Gram per centimeter cube. Last video. Here, previous video, density how much they given? 10 gram per centimeter cube. So, 10 gram per centimeter cube into A cube. A value how much? 10 power minus 8 cm. 10 power minus 8 cm cube into Avogadro number. 6 into 10 power 23 divided by Z value. They are talking about FCC. So, Z value will be 4, and this centimeter cube, this both are going to get cancelled. Finally, grams only will be there. Okay, what is there? 10 into 10 power minus 8 power 3. So that 10 power minus 24 into 6. 10 power 3 by what is there here? 4 is coming. So that 10 power 2 3s and 2 2s. Here after that what I can write? 2 1s and 1.5. So that 1.5 I am writing into a 10 power. This is 23, this is a 10. 10 power 24. This 2 combinedly, this 2, what the 2? This one and this one combinedly 10 power 24. Minus 24 plus 24 both are going to get cancelled. So 1.5 grams you are getting. Molar mass is equal to 1.5 grams. So what you need? Number of atoms means moles required. Moles means mass by molar mass. What is the mass they given to you? What is the mass they given to you in the question? 1 gram only. What is the mass they given to you? 1 gram only they given to you. How much you got? 1.5 grams. So that gram, cancel 1 by 1.5. should be 10 by 15. That means almost 10 by 15 means how much is coming? 5 2s are, 5 3s are. So that 1 point, how much coming here? 0.2 by 3 means how much coming? 2 by 3 means how much means 0.6 will come. 0.6, 3 by 2 means 1.5, 2 by 3. Now 2 by 3 means 0.6 moles coming. 0.6 moles, 0.6 moles are coming. So 1 mole of atoms containing 1 mole of any atom containing Avogadro number of atoms or molecules. How many moles you got? 0.6 moles. So that 0.6 into 6 into 10 power 23. So that you are calculating 3.6 into 10 power 23 atoms. Check the calculation properly. This is what our number of atoms or molecules we got here.